Yo, what is up, guys? It is Pad here. So I've been waiting to do this video for so long, and it's not that I wasn't able to, but it took me forever because finally, guys, I have completed Gauntlet, all three of the different categories, which is Rookie, Veteran, and Legend. And it was so difficult, but you guys can see I'm up big time in this last solo challenge. I was kind of surprised. This took me a couple tries, but it's very, very difficult. But yeah, so I'm going to be showing you guys some of the rewards and opening the packs that they give you and giving you guys some tips and stuff. On what you should know, because it can be really challenging at times, and I think these tips will really help you. But anyway, you guys can see we just finished it here, and look at these goals that you have to complete. Pass and rush for 2 TDs, 50-yard field goal, intercept a pass, recover a fumble, and win the game on all Madden difficulty. This was very challenging. I actually had to buy 81 overall Brandon McManus to do this solo challenge. So you guys can see we get quite a bit of XP and 3,000 coins for that. So we get an Elite Fantasy reward pack and a Gauntlet trophy. So I'm pretty sure the Elite Fantasy reward pack is like one of the packs that I got at the beginning of the game. But this is the team that I used. They recommend you have an 85 or plus team to do the Legend. But I have a 79 overall team and I was able to complete it. You guys just saw here, DeSean Jackson was a huge player. He came up clutch for me. Because of his speed, he has 88 speed. This is a look at the defense real quick. Nothing spectacular, but something important is that Ravens offensive playbook. I'm going to be making a video on that and a glitch that you can actually do to complete these solo challenges. So I'm going to be making that video after this one. But in this one, we're going to be opening up this Elite Fantasy reward pack and cashing in our Gauntlet trophy. So here, round 1 of 1, and you get to pick one of these players. So yeah, we get some offensive linemen, Tyrod Taylor though, and at the end, Mohamed Sanu Sr., Theo Riddick, and Robert Alford. So I do need a corner, especially. I do play a lot of mud squads, you guys know this, and I'm the defensive captain, so the defense has to be good. So we're gonna go ahead and pick 82 overall Robert Alford from the Atlanta Falcons. 5'10", 87 speed, 87 excel, 80 man, 75 zone, 74 press, but 88 agility. So he's got some wheels. He can keep up with some of the faster wide receivers. And here's just the Gauntlet trophy, which I have one extra because I spent the last two from rookie and veteran on Stephon Gilmore, who's an 85 overall. So we're going to go into the sets and cash that in. And I believe you get a Zach Ertz, which is good because I needed a tight end very badly. I have 76 Rob Gronkowski and he's terrible, but more Gauntlets come out throughout the year. You guys can see I already did the Stephon Gilmore, so that's why like the Terrell Suggs and Adrian Peterson were like 5. But here we get 84 overall Zach Ertz from the Philadelphia Eagles. So we're going to go ahead and compare him to Rob Gronkowski because Rob Gronkowski can be a little inconsistent for me, but he's better in every category. He's way faster. He's got better catching and release and everything, so should be a great card. I haven't used them yet as I'm doing this voiceover, but I think he'll do pretty good for me. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and back out of this and back out of the sets, and I'm going to show you guys my team and go a little bit more in-depth of some good things. So we're going to generate best lineup, best team overall. We become an 80 overall with that Zach Ertz. So the Devin Wade from Longshot, I made a video on that. He is very good. So is Barry Sanders. But you guys can see at the center position, we are lacking badly. We have a left guard as our center. But yeah, this KJ Wright also is very good. So is the Stephon Gilmore. The defensive line, especially the defensive tackles, are not that good. Carl Joseph is a beast. My first ever pulled elite. And special teams, the real MVP is this Brandon McManus. 80 kick power, 79 kick accuracy. I had to go through 3 or 4 kickers, so if you're going to do it, just do it right and just buy the kicker all out. Don't just keep testing out kickers, because Brandon McManus can kick a 50-yarder, but I tried out Hauschka and Will Lutz, and they came up short. Sometimes it went in, but they came up short pretty much every single time, which is very, very annoying because there's also a solo challenge. But yeah, that'll be it for this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. Peace. Thanks for watching.